Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick Divi solution video. So I want to show you. So I have these images in two rows and they're small, and if you want to expand them, like, you know, this is like a regular image right here. Nothing is really happening, but what you want to see is something like this when you hover over the image. An icon comes up, and if you click on it, the image enlarges and you can see it closer. And you can also have something like this where you have this little overlay over the image, so it's kind of like grayed out a little bit, but you can still see the image. And if you click on the icon, the image expands. Now, sometimes you can't find these options. It's kind of like a little bit tricky. I remember when I was putting this together, I couldn't find the option to enlarge the image. So the way to do it, let's go to the, you enable the visual builder and go to the design side. So this is the regular image that I have. If you click on the module settings, image settings, so now you want to make sure you click the link. Once you click the link, you have this option opening Lightbox. You have to select it because that's where we'll give you the options for overlay. Let me show you. If I unclick it, if you go to design tab, there is no overlay option. But once you go to content and click the opening Lightbox and go back to the design side, now you have the option for overlay. The overlay, that's basically that color over the image. If you select that, click on, now you have the option to select what color icon you would like. So I have a blue, you can change it, you see, now yellow, let's say. And now you wanna, what do you wanna select for the color? So if I just select like this color right now, the opacity is 100%, so you can't see the image when you hover. But if you wanna change the opacity, you just click on the color, and you have these options to scroll down, and I'm going to set it about 50%, and now you can see that you can still see the image a bit when you hover over the image. And now we save it and we will go back to see how if it was fixed. So now you can see that if I click and hover, I mean if I hover over the image, you can still see behind the image, and now you have this icon, and if you click the icon, you will have an enlarged image. Thanks for watching.